Hello. Sorry, you should be able to find them in a second. Been a while since I played this game, to be honest. But I've got a few days off. So, we're gonna catch up on some Fable, which I haven't played in a long time. Just making sure it's all coming through right? Yes, it is. Good. Nice. So, I've been ill too recently, so recording's not really been high on the agenda. Oh shit. I'm naked, apparently. Some of the parts about the original Fable that I really loved from a role-playing perspective is,
You just get yourself nice and comfortable there. We'll be back to get you and the other scum later. Then, we'll have a bit of fun. He'll enjoy it, won't he, Tibbs?
Go to hell, pig.
Temper, Tibbs, temper. You should keep all that energy for later. You'll need it then. Oh, and don't try any of that funny will stuff. It won't work in here. The boss made sure of that.
So one of the things I love about this, the role playing in this is that, Lionhead don't just throw you into jail like a lazy developer would in this. They don't just throw you in and go, oh, there you go, and you're just naked. No, they shave you. They shave your head. They throw you in here.
In the cell next year. I guess you're the one they've been hot pokering all this time. I could hear you squealing all the way down here, mate. Nothing to be ashamed of. Wait a minute, I know who you are. You're that sailor, ain't you? Beat the arena and let the big prize go to save Pretty Little Whisper, didn't you? Oh, we don't get your kind in here often. What'd you do? Kill a mare? Slice up some pigs? Bet the warden can't believe his damn luck. It's his birthday today, you know. The vicious bastard. Every year, he has us dragged out of our cells, shows us a little sunshine so we know what we're missing, and sticks us back in. Doesn't do it out of the kindness of his heart, either. They race us round the courtyard and take bets on who'll win. Then the winner gets a trip to the warden's office and... what goes on in there? It's too cruel to mention. Still, at least you get a good look at his place. And there's more than books and furniture in there.
So yeah, and you've got all these scars, and these scars actually appear when you actually get knocked out in combat and stuff, which I think is awesome. I really like it.
Had a lovely dream. Look lively, scum! Time to move out! It's race time, and you'd better put on a good show. Some of us have bet a lot of money on you. Win, and we like you. Lose, and you get a round in the torture chamber. That sounds fun. Yes, sounds fun. Let me hear it.
Yeah, so it's the scars on the face that are...
Right, you miserable sods. I want to see a dirty race. Plenty of pushing and shoving. You hear me?
Okay. Good size of me compared to them.
Now, get into positions. 3, 2, 1.
Get a move on, lose again. You ugly maggot.
Oh, this way. Okay.
Get your finger out, puss bag. Move it, move it, move it!
Yeah, look at this.
Get your finger out, puss bag.
I can do this!
Wrong way? No, right way. Thanks for not pointing me in the right direction, guard. That's really nice of you, thank you. Yeah, thank you. Jesus.
Get your finger out, puss bag!
Wow.
Running scum! Useless filth! Move it, move it, move it!
Bravo! We have a winner. Guards, escort him to my office. The rest of the show will begin anon. Remember, I require total silence.
What?
The cautionary song of the jailbird. Behold the ball, the spirited sparrow. As it doth fly above our dreary jail, none can harm it, not even an arrow. And should you try, you would surely fail. Its tail does pour forth from its beak. How once it was imprisoned inside of a cage, now 'tis one with the clouds, so to speak. 'Twas turned to vapor by an angry mage. It's painfully obvious you have no interest in the arts. My lyrical opus is wasted on your Philistine ears. Back to the cell with you.
God damn it. That's 1 year we spend in here.
Welcome to your temporary home, the torture chamber. We're gonna have some fun with you.
Yeah, we're gonna enjoy this.
I like to think this is what turns my character evil.
The darkness of the cell consumed the hero's mind. And it consumed his life too. Another year would pass by in this prison. Another year of torture. The ancient noble blood in his veins, the power of the guild, none of it meant a thing inside these walls. And all this time, Jack of Blades was free to roam Albion. The hero would not be beaten. He would be free.
It's a special day today. You'll find out soon enough.
Let's bung him in the holding cells with the others.
Well, 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 here we are again, eh? Stay in there, and I'll get to you in a moment. You might have noticed there's a few less of you this year. I wonder what happened to them, eh?
Your voice is going grey as well. I don't know where the beard's come from.
You survived. Another year, another race. But we gotta get into the warden's office. We gotta get that key. I didn't even do anything wrong. Those guards deserve to be gutted.
Look lively, scum. Time to move out. It's race time, and you'd better put on a good show. Some of us have bet a lot of money on you. Win, and we like you. Lose, and you get a round in the torture chamber. That sounds fun. Yes, sounds fun. Let me hear it. Ha!
All right, you know the drill. Now get into positions. 3, 2, 1.
You're not going to win this time.
You great big Balverin turd. Get a move on, you ugly maggot.
Balverin turd.
Keep running, scum.
This is too much.
That prick who doesn't do any signs.
Scum! Get your finger out, pussbag! Move it, move it, move it! Call that running, you snail! Call that running, you snail! Hey, you great big bulvering turd!
You again. You really are quite the athlete, aren't you? I look forward to another meeting of the minds in my office. Guards! The recital will begin anon. Remember, I require total silence. Gray is the prettiest color. Oh, gray is the prettiest color. For it's in her name, her eyes, and her soul. She makes me feel 10 feet taller.
She's doing a song about my wife.
Is to lose control. She lives in the north side among rainbows, and I look at her from dead scummy slums. Her suitors are always the same one. Her presence afflicts them with the run.
Yes.
It's painfully obvious you have no interest in the arts. My lyrical opus is wasted on your Philistine ears. Back to the cell with you.
It seems the warden has lost his key. We'll keep you in the holding cells until it turns up. Torture will be delayed.
I'm free!
Go to the courtyard. I'll help distract the guards.
I can't believe it! I can't believe it! You're a pal!
Ready when you are. To the courtyard. I'm gonna get some revenge on the bastards. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Ready when you are.
Come to rescue your old mother again, have you?
Stop! We won't stand a chance unless you get your weapons back. You need to find your equipment before we can leave.
Okay. Down here, is it? No.
Come to rescue your old mother again, have you?
I'm trying to, but I don't know where the fucking weapons are.
What's it made?
There!
Vengeance.
Ways it just sounds. Where's the little stick? It'll be up here somewhere. Yeah. You know, these guys that run around.
It's not exercise time.
Oh, you're getting in trouble. Alright. Sorry, one second. Just gonna sort this out. I don't really like the way that they look.
believer. You... Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, no, you don't. Right. That should have been a traitor.
How'd you get down here?
I see you, untrained.
One thing I don't really like about the combat, they don't really play by the rules. Like, you hitting them, instead of attacking you at the same speed you're attacking them, they just go doo 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 and they hit you like twice somehow. So,
it's not far now, but we must hurry.
Forgot I could do that.
When do we next eat?
Come in.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
I'm dead. No.
Come in. Like, he hits you for no reason. It's like, yeah, I hit you now. Okay. Fine. Watch.
See you've been trained well.
Oh, stabbed him in the balls. Must have hurt.
Stop right there.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Okay, the one time I said I'll show you, but that doesn't fucking do it. Okay. Anyway.
You've been trained well.
Let's kill the other gods.
What the hell? Get in! What the hell? Get him!
There will be more Stellaris later on, you know? People asking. What the fuck?
I think those barriers are connected to this thing.
You keep running into the fucking thing, so... Matter, he just gets you anywhere, it seems. Yeah, you enjoying yourself over there?
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Revenge burned like a sun within the hero, and his destiny was clear. Jack had cast a shadow over the whole of his life. He had been the architect of his sister's blind suffering and of his mother's imprisonment. And soon his power would be absolute.
Didn't turn out too badly after all. You did pretty well back there, but there's still so much to do. Jack is getting closer to the sword. I can feel it. He needs a key to unlock the sword from its hiding place, and now he knows where it is. The key is in Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey. You have to get to it first. We have one advantage. He doesn't know the key will only make itself known to one of our bloodline. That's why we have to find your sister. As long as she's out there, Jack could use her. You should go to Darkwood and investigate the portal. There must be some way of activating it. It's the only way to get to Hook Coast. But first, I have a gift for you. There's power in your blood that hasn't been tapped yet. Feels good, doesn't it? From now on, I will be able to talk to you through your guild seal. Now go. I will try to find Teresa.
Oh.
Your guild seal has been reactivated. Welcome back. Check the guild for more quests. You've received a new quest card.
Nice. Okay. Some really cool ones here. Yeah, what a man. That's actually his rush too. Okay. So we're gonna equip.
Hey.
Hey. Master is here.
My goodness. What bloke.
Hey.
What a man.
Ha ha!
Not impressed.
How do I map things? No. Map things, skills, there we go.
Hey.
So I'll take this quest, since this is on the way. The dudes. A lot would have to change before I change my mind.
Saber's the name of this hero.
Probably gonna get a shave, you know. definitely the first thing my hero would do. Oh, you're kidding me! Come on! Yeah, I'm starting to get why people sometimes
stay within the law.
Oh, hey.
Not bad looking, you know.
Yes.
Look.
Need some candy?
He's the best ever.
Looking to hire a swordsman.
Yes.
Many greetings, chum.
Dude, move. I'm trying to.
Looking to hire a swordsman.
Play card pairs.
Looking to hire a swordsman.
Welcome back, my lord.
Hello.
Please, no more. Ooh.
Yes.
You are just the most gorgeous man I've ever laid eyes on.
Play card pairs. Have a look out there.
Let me guess. Looking for items of combat.
How do you kill them?
Hey.
Clean shave.
Pleased to hear Lady Grey has taken on a hero as a husband.
The mayor seems strangely subdued lately. Never seen her like this before. What did you say to her?
None of your business, I guess. I was wondering if she's actually around. If I can get any more items. Hi, wife. I have been away for 2 years. I am now back. It's not here. Okay. Open this. They missed the trick by doing sound design for this room. Why am I not doing sound design?
Oh, you've heard a lot about
you done something to your hair?
Oh, yes, indeed. It suits you, that moustache.
Hey.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
No, oh, we revere our...
Ha-ha!
I do love you, you old silly.
Yes!
I'm as happy as can be.
Good.
Those gloves.
About time you showed up. The execution's starting soon. The guards must be half up the hill by now. We'll have to hurry if we're going to stop them.
For freedom!
Look at the size of me compared to them. Oh well. Oh wow, yeah, they've got no health. So yeah, that boost is ill-advised. Hit your back and there's nothing you can do about it. I don't actually like this spell, so we'll swap it out. It's okay, I mean, it's good, but I'm going to use Battle Charge and Infernal Wrath.
I thought I was for it. Cheers, mate.
Nice. Seriously? Saved all of your dudes and you want to attack them. Fuck off. This is starting to really grate on me. Seriously, that killed him. Wow. Oh, for fuck's sake, these menus, I swear to God, Lionhead. Bad menus. Very, very bad. How? See what I mean? It gives you no chance to block any of these things. And pressing the block button, and it's just like, now he gets in before you block. So, well, fuck me.
Scary.
I can do with a nice new present.
Ha ha!
You swine!
Oh, I'm sorry, but
my
I don't
sister
get it.
Is happier than me.
Ooh.
Hello, husband.
Yes.
Ooh.
All right there.
Fine.
Perhaps we should get
standing
a pet.
Very close to Lady Grey.
Hello, husband.
Watch this one.
She's not happy being married to an oaf like him.
I haven't had a gift for years. Then I'm very grateful.
Right, I see.
It's Lady Grey. Oh. Thank you.
Oh.
That's very nice of you. It's you. Thank you. I wonder what the future holds. Thanks.
Hey.
It's you.
still a hero.
All right there. There must be more to life than this. Another?
Alright, fucking hell. Right. It teaches you bad things about women, this game, doesn't it?
I've got my eye on you.
It's like, I don't know.
Hold up.
Oh, sir! How good it is to have a terrible street like this to all of him. Oh, I'm sorry, but I don't get it. I'm sorry, but I don't get it. I'm not with you.
Oh, all right.
Oops.
Play card pairs.
Can I have a lovely tankard of foaming beer?
Don't try anything.
All breakages must be paid for. The archaeologist has been imprisoned. Packages must be paid for. They're saying in Hook Coast that Jack of Blades has returned.
Don't like this.
Need some armor. Bad now. Jesus.
Hello again. Oh.
Give me
Please
some.
Please don't mess with the goods.
Everyone seems to calm the fuck down. Never mind.
Whoops.
Yes.
Steady.
Oh dear.
Oh well, if I'm gonna be like that anyway, I might as well just wear my normal stuff then.
Whoops.
My alignment. Minus 45. I'd like to trade.
Hook Coast? Nobody goes there. Nobody comes from there.
So are these guys all dead? I think they are. I think we killed them all.
Maybe I should throw myself into the sea. He said every day would be a little better. He lied.
Oh, there's people here.
Don't want this.
Oh.
Please don't mess with the goods. Hook Coast? Nobody goes there. Nobody comes from there.
Oh.
Please don't mess with the goods.
Remember, goods are cheaper when a shop has a lot in stock.
I wired this place out and they've just started coming back, which I think is really clever. But they don't have anything really at the moment. Which again is really clever. Do not feel like wearing that. Oh, they do not like me, do they? Hmm. I should probably do some more quests. There's a Heroes Guild. Great wood, why don't you fucking say that when I went past it? Ridiculous.
You're looking for have taken hostages. They ran into Greatwood. Maybe you can catch them. Good luck. I'll wait here and send more help if I can.
Okay.
We've heard there's a hero after us, and we'll never get the ransom for these two if he catches us. We'd better scarper. Let's split up. Bob, you head off to Fisher Creek with that one. Me and Rab will head towards Greatwood Lake with the other. We'll leave a few lads to take care of him. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
Ah!
Help! Hero! Over here!
Come on. Do your worst. You're no match for me and my gang.
Oh my god. Place the one fucking... What? Seriously?
Come on, you're not.
Well, of course. The hostage. The hostage. Piss off, game! Look at this. It's gonna keep fucking doing it. You know what I mean? Oh, this is starting to fucking hit. I hate that. I really hate that. That it just fucking hits you and you press block and nothing happens. So it just keeps hitting you.
Thank you for rescuing me, hero. But the bandit leader and his deputy still have my sister. I overheard the bandits say they were taking her through Greatwood Lake. Head that way to catch them. I'm going back to Bowerstone where it's safe.
Leader has another hostage somewhere in Greatwood Lake. Not that you'll defeat me. Watch this. But you won't get past us.
Here we go again. Here we go again. I'm not allowed to fucking block. For some reason. So he just keeps hitting you. Another one of these, for fuck's sake. Fucking annoying. Very annoying game. Stop doing that. Let me fucking block. Here, look. I'm pressing block. Can you hear that? There we go, finally. For fuck's sake, blocks one. Oh, my health's gone. He's blocked one. fucking stupid.
Last chance or the broad gets it. That's it. Say goodbye to the hostage.
This is your doing, hero.
Fuck off, game. No, I don't want to use my fucking bow. Jesus Christ.
Last chance, or the broad gets it.
Right. Nothing to lose. Here I come.
Again, Hero. I'm off to Bowerstone now to find my relatives. I hope they're safely home in one piece. Please accept this reward.
Miss.
A man like that.
Wonderful
master.
Uh-huh. You know what? I think we'll save it there for now. And I will come back a bit later on. And play some more. So I'll speak to you then.